For 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
May the Force be with you. I will be the most powerful Jedi ever.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of Master.
How can you do this?
It's unfair.
Is it possible to learn this power?
I've been arrogant, and I apologize.
If you're suffering as much as I am, please tell me.
What have you done?
I shouldn't have done that. It's not the Jedi way. The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me.
You and the Chosen One! Liar!
You underestimate my power!
Sometimes we must let go of our pride and do what is requested of us. Don't get me wrong. Obi-Wan is a great mentor. As wise as Master Yoda, and as powerful as Master Windu. I am truly thankful to be his apprentice. I'm ready for the trials, but he feels that I'm too unpredictable. He won't let me move on.
It's frustrating.
It's worse. He's overly critical. He never listens. He doesn't understand. It's not fair. Not just the men, but the women, and the children too. They're like animals, and I slaughtered them like animals. I hate them.
I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire.
Your new empire? Don't make me kill you.
My allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy.
Teachings.